Hey everyone, this is Daniel, and this is the second weekly challenge app. And the topic for this one is what workplace frustration inspired you to make it. This was actually a really simple one for me because every time I do workshops, I actually wanted a clock, something that tells my students that, hey, this much time is remaining for your break. And that way the students can know, because even if I'm not in the classroom, they will know that, hey, there's 15 minutes left, there's 10 minutes left, so on and so forth. One thing I want to say is that you guys can also go ahead and participate in this fun challenge. Just make sure that when you record the video and post it on Twitter, you add these two hashtags over here. All right, so let's jump to the demo. In the demo piece, what I want to show is this clock that I built. And it's a really simple clock. I literally made this in 1 hour. It was that easy. But what I do is now in the clock, I come over here in the settings, and then I can go ahead and change it to whatever minutes I want. So let's say I just go do that. I put in 1 over here, go back to the home page, and when I click on it, the countdown starts. And this was really simple and user-friendly. I was able to build this so fast. But you know what? I'm not just going to stop over here, because once I got this to work, I was able to add some more fun things to it. I could add some images over here. I could add some videos over here. But here's something that really inspired me. And with Thanksgiving around the corner, I was able to build this cooking timer app literally for my wife. So now, as you can see, there's 4 timers over here. I can come back to the settings. I can go ahead and put in whatever title I want. I can put in whatever minutes I want. And then when I come back over here, I literally do the start and the time, the countdown starts over there. I can go ahead and click on stop anytime because any change needs to be done. Go ahead and change the titles, reset it. All of this was able to be done in Power Apps because I had a need for it. And then the need, it was a frustration. And I was able to just eliminate both the problems, the need and the frustration, all thanks to Power Apps over here. So this is the app that I built. It literally took me less than an hour to build both of them. I was able to see a need. I was able to fill the need, all thanks to Power Apps. So this is something that I built. It was able to take out my frustration. Now it's your turn to go ahead and share that idea. Keep power apping.